in your car?
What? I just had it up on a lip pull sport. I'll take it out later.
Well, you just look at it? You're supposed to drive it.
Fucking spat a bunch of poop out. Different in your gas can. That's a very, 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 very fucking expensive rear end.
Okay.
I think it's okay.
What year is it?
It's a 13, but it's an actual, that's an actual Boss 302 that was built by Toyota. It's not just a factory built one.
That's a pretty penny.
They're valuable, yeah. And this car's super clean, so.
Did it come yellow or you painted it yellow?
It's a burnt orange with GT stripes on it underneath the wrap.
Oh, yeah.
Like an old 70s Boss 302.
Yeah, yeah.
That color underneath.
I appreciate it. I'm a sucker for vintage. My first car was a 1970 Chevelle Malibu SS. Never got it on the road.
Yeah.
Oh, you smell that rubber?
I do. Good stuff. Yeah.